is known that Americans are fans of big SUVs of seven-seater lounges and a luxurious interior. 2018 to 2019 Kia Mohave was developed in full compliance with the data requirements of the car originally designed for the North American auto market. Today Mojave sold quite successfully in America and Canada, its name in these markets, 2018 to 2019 Kia Borrego. It is also not a secret that many Russians are indifferent to the large and powerful cars, so this model is highly successful and sold in our country, since 2009. Presentation of the first 2018 to 2019 Kia Mohave leading Korea and company's SUV, took place in 2008. In Detroit. Sly the public had in mind no wonder the Korean engineers and designers in the development of the Mojave relied on indicators of Toyota Land Cruiser Prado, a recognized standard among SUVs.